Indiana Tech having to get one last basketball game in for the decade. They do so against number 2 Indiana Wesleyan. First period, Corey McKinney puts up the jumper and he banks it home. He finishes with 17 points in the game. Indiana Tech trails early by 2. Still in the first half, the extra pass inside to Josh Klein. He has a team high tonight with 20 points. Game still within 2. Second half, Kyle Magnus pulls up from 3. He has 35 points at the end of the night, and Indiana Wesleyan wins 86-66.